from 3-1. What went wrong in the third period?
Harden didn't score. Jeremy didn't score. They gave up goals.
Just a bunch of pressure.
What do you like most about roller hockey?
Blocking pucks.
73. Anthony Salazar.
What do you think about that game going into overtime?
We almost had it at the end, but I was third, but we kept it in there. And...
tell me about that last play and that winning goal.
Oh, Jeremy shot the puck. Should have had about 10 assists.
It was a good pass from Connor, and I got lucky.